Back again, YouTubers. We're back at Gypsy Foods. Today we got on the menu are some pork chops with the sweet peppers, Chicago style. And we got the pork chops going right now. We got the sweet peppers going on right here. Getting ready to put that in the pot, let it cook it up. And I want to thank all the subscribers for subscribing to my other videos. I appreciate that. Thank you. Delta Model Box Lastimos.
Cut.
What'd you say? And just getting ready to do the second batch. So we got these pork chops going on here. Let me put this light on and get a better view. There we go. And just normal basic pork chops. They're pretty good though, pretty thin. We like the thin style. Don't really like the thick style because it's too, they take too longer to cook actually. But these come out pretty good. Tasty. Very tasty. Put them on a bit of a napkin to soak up the excess grease. And that's about it. And now we're getting ready to pour in the cherry peppers. That's my assistant helping.
Not explain on a diet, so we can't.
Well, we are on a diet. You know, it's called the Atkins diet. I'm familiar. I guess everybody's familiar with the Atkins diet.
So a lot of things you can't put in there.
So a lot of certain things we can't use, but we're making the best of it. But
still comes out.
Flavorable. Very flavorable. The cherry peppers, I think they only got like 2 carbs per 3 peppers. But we don't really eat the peppers, we just use the gravy. So you can use pretty much of that, whatever you want. Now we're adding a little garlic. Gonna add a little salt, black pepper, to taking it up a notch, as Emerald would say. And take these out. And these are all pretty much done. Watch out, that stuff is squirting. So this all looks pretty good, it's coming out pretty good.
We need the potatoes, but we can't have potatoes.
Can't have the potatoes on this particular diet, because it's too much... A lot of carbs. Carbs is sugar. You can't have sugar on that diet. But these all look pretty good. Pretty juicy. Now, we're getting back to the sauce. If you guys only had smell-o-vision, oh my. Smell-o-vision would be the bomb. This is coming out pretty good right here. So we're just gonna get this stirred up, get this going, and then we're just gonna pour it all over the pork chops, Chicago style. I used to live in Chicago once upon a time, a while ago back. Very good food, delicious food. You never was to Chicago, was you?
Never been.
Never been there, huh? It's a place of food, delicious, beyond. This is Chicago style. So we got this going all over it, and it's beyond.
Soak for a while.
You let it mazé, get the flavor, the mazé in there. That's just been plated. So you let that all absorb, get the flavor, the texture in there, and it's ready to serve. Just the potatoes are missing. So again, folks, I appreciate everybody subscribing to our videos. And if you could please leave a comment, I appreciate it. Thank you, and God bless everybody. And looking forward to be cooking again for the next batch. So thank you very much. God bless. Till next time. Bye-bye.